You see, Gimba, I think the police should first and foremost understand that they are there to serve the country, to serve the public. They are there to actually save situation. They shouldn't be always be seen living in denials. What are they making up of? I mean, out of this, are they telling us that no, there are no, I mean, the government agency, that is the NBS, that is responsible for bringing out facts and figures, is not doing its own job? Is it because they are indicted? This is the manner at which our Nigerian police, or including some of the paramilitary agencies, have turned themselves into. It is so laughable that we don't accept the fact. What is wrong in telling ourselves that, look, we need to sit up, we need to correct this thing, we should not continue in this manner? I think the Nigerian police should save our country that image.